After winning the finals of the Rey de Voladores, people must expect me to be pretty confident going into my rematch of Shinron tonight. But I'd be lying to myself if I said that was the truth. Because my last match with Shinron was one of the closest calls that I've ever had in my whole wrestling career. So tonight, I'm not going to go into this match foolishly. And Shinron, neither should you. May the best man win.